Hello? I'm from Tux. When did Tux first start touring together? Touring together. It's funny when you say, when did Tux start touring together, because we're always together. So you don't even have to say together. You could have just said, when did Tux start touring? Because it's implied. I would never play without my brother. There was a time we were on the road. And it's, you know, when you go to a bowling alley, of course, the old, not the new kind, but the old kind that I had, you set up the pins, you know, back behind the bowling lane by hand. You know, they call him a Jimmy boy. Set up the pins. Well, one night we had the run of the mill of this great place down on east-south side. And we got toasty, shall I say, a bit vooved out, and set up beer bottles instead of pins, and shattered our expectations of what fun could be. And it was just the two of us. I don't see my brother very often if we're not together. I don't see him if we're not making music, talking music, being music, translating music. We live rather separate lives. He does his thing, he goes his way, and I suppose I take my own tram to another side of my life. It's always weird. Today, for instance, I saw him, and I thought to myself, there wasn't a mirror here before. Why am I walking towards myself? But then he spoke to me, and who, you know, it's my brother. I know those vocal cords anyway. And hello, brother. And it was a good thing I was wearing these sunglasses. Because it's moving to see him, and it's an honor to play with him. I would sing with no other brother. You know, there are just some things that you don't interfere with, and Tux is one of them. That's my tale from the tour.